When Sennheiser launched the first range of Momentum headphones in 2013, it showed a fashion-conscious headphone market that style and substance didn't have to be mutually exclusive. Now in their second generation, that message is stronger than ever. Not only has the range been tweaked and improved, but it's also expanded with the addition of these wireless noise-cancelling cans. And what an addition they are. To look at, the Momentum 2.0 wireless are as desirable as ever. At first glance, they look very similar to their predecessors, with an all-leather headband and ear cups that sit on adjustable stainless steel rails. Look closer though, and you'll see a few changes. The frame is now collapsible to make them more portable, and the ear cups have been made bigger to ensure a better over-ear fit. The soft leather ear pads are thicker too, making them even comfier. Of course, where this model stands out over the standard Momentum 2.0 is the introduction of aptX Bluetooth and active noise cancellation. With noise cancelling activated, you'll get around 22 hours of stable wireless music playback. And if you run out of juice mid-commute, you can use the included cable to continue listening passively. There's a universal control button on the right ear cup that handles volume, track skipping and more, while a second switch deals with power and Bluetooth pairing. You can also use NFC to pair if your device is compatible, and there are voice prompts to let you know when you're connected. Sennheiser's proprietary noise guard technology does a great job of blocking out the world. In fact, it's up there as one of the most effective and natural noise cancelling experiences we've had. The rich, full-bodied Momentum sound we know and love hasn't lost any of its excitement in losing wires either, and it's a credit to Sennheiser that the wired and wireless performances are so close in character. There's a level of composure and refinement here that we aren't always used to hearing from Bluetooth headphones. It's an impressively spacious sound for a pair of closed-back cans. Bass is weighty but detailed, the mid-range is clear and expressive, and the refined treble makes the best of all genres and recordings. Dynamically, they're no slouch either, handling fast volume changes with ease and keeping a tight leash on rhythms. It's a wonderfully enthusiastic upfront presentation that really kept us hooked. Sennheiser has delivered an endlessly listenable, hugely likable pair of headphones here. While it's true that £380 is not an inconsiderable amount to spend on a pair of headphones, if your budget allows it, you'll be rewarded with every listen.